So we're here today in Burnetfield to make the day of Eddie and Audrey Stringer, who've been running the youth club here for over 55 years. That's since 1962.
We've got some nice gifts for Eddie and Audrey and for the youth club too.
And we're going to go inside and say a big thank you to them and make their day.
Certainly have made our day. In fact, you've made my year, my week, whatever. This has been a project that has been so exciting for our children and our staff and our school. They've all been involved really, really well, enjoyed every minute of it, and just wish we could continue that, this link that we've made with Northumbrian Water. It's been a real pleasure working with you all, and what an amazing team.
Been at Leonard Cheshire in Crook today. We've been helping our friends so they can use the sensory gardens.
It's nice to get away from the work environment and do something for the public as well.
Thank you all for all your hard work and your dedication. It means so much to us and the service users
and the staff, because we do get a lot of pleasure out of sitting in the garden, especially the service users.
We're really excited to be here in Newcastle this morning to come give somebody a really special surprise. So we're here to surprise Vera and make her day.
So here is Sarah, who nominated her grandparents.
Yes, I've nominated my grandparents because they were on a cruise back in July, and sadly the day before my granddad's birthday, he had a fall, so they never got a chance to have that birthday celebration breakfast.
Come on guys, should we go and make Vera and Billy's day?
Morning.
Oh, wow.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Anyways,
we've got
the rainwater. We're here to make your day. This is Tony.
Hi, I'm Tony. Good morning, how are you?
Presents for me.
That's what I was thinking as well.